Hi guys, thanks for coming to my channel again today. Really quick video. People have been asking me lately, do I do anything specific to help Olive have a shiny, glossy coat? Well, I like to think that I do, but maybe she's just lucky and born with shiny hair. I thought I'd just do a quick talk today about what I feed her so that if you want to try what I do and see if that improves your dog's coat, then go ahead. I usually give Olive mostly raw food, but I do supplement it with a very high quality grain-free kibble as well. The kibble that I use is Ivory Coat, and the raw food that I give her is not one that I mix myself because I just don't have time. I work full time, I'm quite time poor, so I am prepared to pay a little bit extra to buy a pre-packaged biologically appropriate raw food. And Bath comes in these nifty little bricks, or patties they call them, frozen. So straight into the freezer, and then I just get one out the night before, and by the following evening it's ready to go for her to eat that night for dinner. To her raw food I usually add a teaspoon of Simply Seaweed, which is for her teeth, to keep the plaque off her teeth. And sometimes I add a bit of oil, some coconut oil or some olive oil. That's the washing machine. Greyhounds don't have oil naturally in their coats like other dogs do, which is great because that means that they're not smelly like other dogs can be. So you need to add oil to your greyhound's diet. I usually give her for breakfast a tin of sardines in olive oil and some kibble, about a cup of kibble. And then at night she has a cup of kibble with her raw food patty. Sometimes I add to that an egg or maybe a blob of yogurt. She likes natural yogurt. I usually get the lamb or kangaroo or fish or chicken or turkey. I avoid beef for some reason. Olive seems to have a reaction when she has any beef product. I gave her a beef bully stick for her birthday. Google what that means. I'm not going to go into that right now, but let's just say it didn't agree with her. I also give her bones to chew on, some fresh raw bones, and I find the best ones for Olive are lamb necks. Now you shouldn't give dogs weight-bearing bones, so leg bones are not a good idea because the bones are harder and they can actually chip teeth. And some people like to use chicken necks or chicken wings or chicken frames as well, but I find that Olive seems to get her front teeth right into the lamb necks, and that's what I want her to do. I find this is a really good diet for her, so if you want to try that too, give it a go. Maybe send me a comment in the comments below and tell me if it works for you, or tell me what you feed your greyhound. Maybe you have a greyhound with a really shiny coat as well, and maybe you do something different. I'd love to hear what you do as well. But anyway, that's it for today, and I'm going to give Olive her dinner now.